Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to No More Heroes 3, walkthrough part 5. Here we go, as we are about to take on the number 8 ranked superhero. Kinda juiced up for this, so.
The number 8 ranked assassin is Black Knight Direction. He is a space kidnapper. He uses an illegal, unlicensed transfer machine to kidnap important and valuable people in space and sell them to the powerful. Go absolutely wild, Travis. Welcome to the Garden of Insanity.
Toe gang. Oh, it's one of these guys. I think I did that.
Thanks.
Oh. Nice. Oh, I'm digging the shirt. Digging the shirt. Accesso token. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and tackle on this guy. I'm pretty sure I'm juiced up enough for this. Not like the first one. God, I sucked at the first one.
What the hell is this place?
Looks like something out of Black Raid.
So is this Osaka?
Yeah, it's gotta be. Everyone's wearing tigers on their clothes. He's here.
Another ranked assassin, huh?
Probably.
I don't sense anything. Some kind of Zen thing, maybe?
Oh, Jesus.
The fuck?
Poacher, huh? Didn't your mama teach you that it is not okay to steal shit?
This isn't your scene. I'll be the one to punish them.
Whoa.
I got no idea who the hell you are, but stay the fuck out of this. This town's problems are my problems.
You're just like they say. I've also heard that you can't solve anything without brute force.
Look, outsider. Who the fuck are you anyway?
I'm from the future. It's a long story, but...
Don't bother. Once we do battle, I'll know all I need to know.
I won't hold back.
Hell yeah. That's what I want to hear.
Bring it! Activate Night Reaper mode!
Strawberry on the...
Sweet!
Shortcake!
Oh shit, it's Travis from the future?
Sorry!
Has to be. Yo, I knew they were gonna do a cop out. They always do a cop out boss fight.
Super Moe.
That slow? Oh shit.
Activate Night Reaper mode.
Spin down slow.
Stop it. Right on. Is that all you got?
Yep.
Thank you.
is this guy? Oh, there he is. Grandpa? Oh, yo!
Moe!
Death Rain.
Activate Night Reaper mode!
Death Melt Shower!
Right on!
That's giving me all my death abilities.
Nice.
Activate Night Reaper mode.
Oh gosh, I just killed my grandson. They're calling me Grandpa.
So the rumors are true.
And just who'd you hear these rumors from? You keep tossing out all this fucking foreshadowing.
I'll explain it all once I take you down.
You really talk a lot of shit. This is where I actually start trying.
Good, good. Get ready, Grandpa.
Watch your damn mouth. I'm not even close to being a grandpa yet. Now it's time for a little spanking.
Oh, what the fuck?
Strawberry.
Right on.
Oh, you. Nah, man, nah.
Double kill.
Anti-gravity death force.
And suplex. Oh fuck, I forgot to stock up on my items, so I'm actually getting my ass again in, so I should be careful.
Sweet!
Screw you!
Yes!
Sweet! Right on!
Nice for the dodge.
Never stood a chance!
Bam!
Raspberry! Double kill!
Get the fuck out!
Oh, Mustang Bones!
Blackberry!
And suplex!
Mulberry! Death Melt Shower!
Activate Night Reaper Mode!
Fuck.
Sweet.
Oh my god. Let's go, suplex. Oh, Mustang mode! Over!
Not done yet! Blast judgment! That was quick! Over there! Not yet! Oh, shit! Alas!
You gonna die on me without explaining all that bullshit? Whatever. You can tell me in the next world.
Oh, God!
What the hell? My katana won't budge!
Ah, C rank, because I used the...
Congratulations! You have been recognized as number 8 in the galactic rankings. Looks like you're doing okay.
Hey, who the hell was that guy?
There is your answer. Your buddy instinctively jumped into action, trying to prevent his kid from getting hurt. Why is that?
What the hell do you mean? Someone starts to fall, you help them out. Isn't that how it works?
You are an assassin. What are you doing helping people? Have you ever helped out any of your other opponents?
I mean...
Why would someone as bloodthirsty as you try to save another ranked assassin? The reason is...
Is what?
A secret.
A secret guy, huh? Whatever. Go ahead and sleep here. Rest it off.
I see you've gotten comfy in the Garden of Slaughter. Now, Travis, go. Off to swim the Sea of Blood.
The anime ending. Here we go.
To stay fit.
What's going on? Some assassin shows up out of nowhere and kills him?
Calm down.
This wasn't supposed to go like this. What about conquering the planet, huh?
Calm down.
Failure after failure. Seriously, what kind of aliens are-
Calm down!
Fu, can you really kill this guy?
Shut up!
Sorry. I got a bit overexcited.
Listen, Damon. This is a game. Unless someone shows up to challenge me, the game doesn't work.
Your guest has arrived. Mr. Vanishing Point.
Good, let him in.
All right.
Hey, Prince.
Can you kill this guy?
Hell yeah. Who do you think you're talking to?
You seem confident enough.
Just watch me. I'm gonna kill the shit out of him.
Show me a good time.
Anything you say, Prince. Nice.
Fell asleep.
Nice. All right, let's roll. Off to do the preliminaries. Perfect world, eh?
Ah, crap!
Ah, fuck!
Ouch.
Gosh damn, the driving in this game sucks! Let me see. Aha!
Not gonna hold back!
Strawberry!
Right on!
Death melt shower!
Raspberry!
Blueberry!
Triple kill!
Poison berry!
First berry!
Blackberry!
Wait!
Gooseberry!
Bastard!
Sir! Mustang mode!
Fever!
Nice. This alien's secret. These aliens instinctually wield enormous axes to instill fear in the running planet. Shockwave, when he sticks his axe into the ground, blows everything back. These guys are full-on attackers. Guard yourself. Watch for an opening. Remember to check your remaining power. I'm going to need a way to deal with their rush attacks, maybe sneaking up from behind. Okay. So, same plan. Check out the normies. Then go for the big guy.
Here we go.
Raspberry!
Double the suplex? Bam! Good stuff. Oh, and we have Mustang mode. Ah! God damn, Mustang mode is so strong. And suplex!
Force! Spin death, bro!
Fuck! Yo, that was harder than the other fucking fight.
Don't let me down, dude!
Damon, I love you!
Fuck.
Here we go, Bloodberry!
Damn.
Sweet! Strawberry! Raspberry!
Go!
Henshin! Get some!
Yes! Yes! It's over! And you're gonna get the suplex! Whoa. What's this? What is this? What the heck was that? What? Oh, weird.
Let's get this over with.
Okay. All right. I know I gotta take off first.
Double kill! Blue kill! Triple kill!
Oh, gotta go for the suplex!
Poison berry!
First blood!
Screw crusher death kick!
Nice!
Glass berry!
Fantastic!
Oh, come on! Bruh. Nice. All right, one more of the preliminaries. And I'm gonna do some side missions, get some more money, level up, and then we'll come back. Ah, here it is. Wait a minute, but there's another one down there. It's another scorpion. I gotta catch it.
Da 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 da.
Silver scorpion.
Come on. Where's this one at? Ah, there it is. Mode. Alright, let's see. Hey, how much this costs? 30,000. 30,000. Let's see. How much do I have? Wow, I actually have enough. But I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna level up and do all that good stuff. I'm gonna do some side quests. So I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.